I am the bread of life. Whoever comes to me will never be hungry, and whoever believes in me will never be thirsty. My dear friends, attaining satisfaction is one of the foremost aims of every human act. In today's gospel passage, we see people running after food. There are two kinds of hunger in human beings: hunger for food or material things, and hunger for God or spiritual things. In today's reading, Jesus tells us to discern the real need and the proper food. He knows material food can give only relative satisfaction, but our real need is of spiritual kind. Even after achieving all kind of material goods, human being is still found restless and unhappy. Why? Because he is created by God and he has to return to God. Spiritual orientation is natural to human beings. Saint Augustine would say, "My soul is restless until I find rest in you." Karl Rahner, in his theological anthropology, calls human being as a spirit in the world, or an embodied spirit. Human beings' natural end is supernatural finality, or natural perfection is supernatural perfection. Immanent fulfillment is transcendental fulfillment. So, in this fine morning, let us be aware of our spiritual existence. We are created by God and for God. But at times, we tend to go after material satisfactions. What are my preferences? Let us be meditative. Have a nice day.